I personally, I'm gonna speak myself. I would really like us kind of here as a collective, as a group, to not lose focus. Because there is something profoundly violent about appropriating folks' pain. And the brother here, you mentioned intersectionality. I mean, that's such an important point. But intersectionality isn't lumping everybody together. And in fact, if I'm not mistaken, intersectionality is a theory that emerges from a black feminist praxis. And black feminists are very specific about recognizing the uniqueness of people's pain. It is not, and I think part of what is really problematic about the ways these conversations sometimes go is that because of the nature of political correctness and our solidarity on the left, let's say, we tend to be very sensitive to the way that our brothers, our sisters, our cousins, our neighbors are feeling. And we always want to honor that. But that being said, we have to be very, very careful about not overstepping our boundaries when we're doing that. And I think that the founders of Black Lives Matter have been extremely clear about that. What is that?
30
seconds? And I feel like we need to be extremely clear about that. Black folk are in crisis, and yes, there are other crises going on, but those are other movements and other moments. So let's honor this movement and this moment and recognize that black pain is unique and end it there.